One of the big news items of the past year concerned the fact that China, which we call Red China, exploded a nuclear bomb, which we called a device. Then Indonesia announced that it was going to have one soon, and proliferation became the word of the day. Here's a song about that. First we got the bomb, and that was good, 'cause we love peace and motherhood. Then Russia got the bomb, but that's okay, 'cause the balance of power's maintained that way. Who's next? France got the bomb, but don't you grieve, 'cause they're on our side, I believe. China got the bomb, but have no fears, they can't wipe us out for at least 5 years. Who's next? Then Indonesia claimed that they were gonna get one any day. South Africa wants two, that's right, one for the black and one for the white. Who's next? Egypt's gonna get one too, just to use on you know who. So Israel's getting tense, wants one in self-defense. The Lord's our shepherd, says the psalm, but just in case, we better get a bomb. Who's next? A Luxembourg is next to go, and who knows, maybe Monaco. We'll try to stay serene and calm when Alabama gets the bomb. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?